Moon is going to come later tonight and it is clear. So I do want to see some galaxies. The galaxy I have in mind is M63. The galaxy got a 9.3 magnitude, so it's very difficult to see using a regular telescope. When I started getting into astronomy, people used to say, now this is galaxy season. I was kind of wondering, what does it mean? I knew, like, galaxies are outside our galaxy, right? There are other galaxies we are looking at. So during this time, we are actually looking outside our galaxy. So the galaxy plane is going to allow us to see outside. Couple of months are passed, you are seeing through our galaxy. So we see a lot of nebulae, lot of other structures that belongs in our galaxy. Once I got to know what it means, I can visualize sitting on this tiny planet like Earth and looking outside, not just our solar system, but outside our galaxy. And then looking at other galaxies, it is like we are on a tilted aeroplane or tilted train, and then you are sitting through that window and watching outside our solar system, outside our galaxy, and looking at others. And that's we on this tiny planet with this backyard telescopes, we are able to do that. Looking for a galaxy that is so far away, 29 million light years from Earth. It's so tiny, even with this C14 telescope. I need to take 5 minute exposures, and even if I take one or two nights, I can't make a good picture out of it. So seeing these galaxies is going to be very difficult. It is mainly, you know, taking a picture and having a look at it is the only alternate that we have. So the plan I have tonight is I'm going to use the C14, and I did put a QHY 367C camera here. So I was using the ZWO camera, and it is so tiny sensor, the 533. The QHY 367 got a full frame sensor. I'm not able to get all the full frame image. I don't have that big of a filter slider as well as the focuser. But for tonight, I'm going to use like a 2-inch filter slider that I'm using. And I will use the standard back focus that is coming from QHY. When I started using the QHY cameras, I was so confused with their adapters. But now I'm getting a hang of how their adapters are going to work. Actually, the one that comes out of the box is just going to fit right in. You just need to use that adapter and connect to a lot of things. It is basically just an M42 adapter. I didn't realize that, and I was playing around with different ways. I'm still using the Moonlight focuser. I do wanted something, a better focuser than Moonlight. I need like really tiny adjustments to make, particularly with the C14 for the galaxies. Rest of the setup basically is, I have a guide scope on the top. I'm still guiding with a guide scope, not a good thing for at this focal length. I do need a off-axis guider that actually goes in the image train. So I'm working on changing some of those, but I'm enjoying the new setup. If I do get a good image of the Sunflower Galaxy, I'll definitely show you guys. Thank you.